Hello, EPC family. As I hope you know, transformation is one of the EPC's four strategic priorities. In today's two-minute topic, I want to let you know how your church can receive up to $10,000 to help strengthen your church's organizational health and evangelistic impact. The 39th General Assembly budgeted funds to match those that a local church and its presbytery invest in church revitalization projects. These matching grants are available for $2,500, $5,000, and $10,000 and would match the investment of the local church and presbytery. We know, like you do, that an objective eye from someone outside your church is often needed to help a church reverse decline or rise up from a plateau. These grants can be applied to professional consultants, revitalization organizations, or other revitalization tools consistent with the EPC's confessional and missional standards. Grants are awarded based on four criteria: need, demonstrated history of healthy and accountable revitalization work, leadership in good standing, and potential for success and kingdom impact. Now, you may think that your church doesn't qualify for one or more reasons, but I would encourage you to check it out anyway. More information is available on our website at epc.org, Revitalization Matching Grants. And if you're applying for a grant, please be in touch with your session and presbytery leadership. All applications must be approved by the Presbytery Church Development Team, as well as your local session. Thanks for watching. And as always, if you have any questions, please contact me at jerryiamurri@epc.org. Thanks.